Another big story we're following this afternoon, the weather. When you think about our top story with that rally in Raleigh, a lot of people keeping their eyes on what was going to happen. It's been raining throughout the day, and more is on the way.
Yeah, we saw a lot of umbrellas out there today. Kate Garner joins us now with more on that. Hey, Kate.
Hey, guys. You know what? Yeah, you did see a lot of umbrellas out there today, and the rain was on and off in Raleigh. In fact, at noon, if you guys were watching, you remember Neil saying he saw a lot of sunshine, and then he would see some downpours, and that's pretty much been the entire day, even back here in the Piedmont Triad. One thing is for sure, though, y'all, it is humid out there, and I do want to zoom in and show you where some of the showers are right now. You can see a pretty strong line of some heavy showers right here in Rowan County, Davidson County, Davie County, right up here in Yadkin County, Forsyth County, and then over here in Guilford and Randolph counties, they get a little spottier, also in Alamance and Chatham County as well. Montgomery County, you guys are not in terrible shape right now, but again, these showers are going to continue to filter through with the possibility of a thunderstorm, non-severe at this time, but wanted to jump up and show you that Surrey, Stokes, and Rockingham counties, you guys seeing showers as well, and then as we bounce back to the mountains and foothills up in Ashe and Wilkes County, some showers there also. Take a look, though, as I mentioned, non-severe as far as the thunderstorm threat is concerned. We are just at risk for your general run-of-the-mill thunderstorms, a rumble of thunder or two out there. Still, though, you want to be safe with any lightning that you see. Make sure you exercise safety with that. So I'd say take a raincoat, not an umbrella, if you have a sporting event tonight, just to be safe. Now, totals through Thursday are going to indicate, according to this model, that we could see just over half an inch of rain as we progress, because the rain will continue into Friday. It has us going over an inch here. Again, that is just a model. That's technology. We're going to keep an eye on things, but that number is certainly not set in stone at this time. It is thought, though, that we could see between about 1 to 3.5 inches of rain at this point when it's all said and done in the middle of next week. So take a look at temperatures right now. 81 in High Point, 79 in Winston-Salem, 76 in Greensboro and Burlington, and we're at 79 in Asheboro as well. So, you know, we're certainly a little bit cooler. I'm going to say that in quotes because it's not cool outside, but cooler than we were at this time yesterday. But it's still very warm and very muggy out there. So muggy is really the key word. Our low tonight going to be 66 degrees. Coming up, we're going to talk more about the rain, just how long it could last, and what that could mean for you and your family as you go to plan activities for the rest of the week.